This is my friend Robin, who is from the Netherlands, and today he's going to be reacting to some Bulgarian pop folk music. Robin, can you tell me a little bit about yourself with like one sentence?
Robin, I'm 23 years old. I'm from the Netherlands. I do some acting, same as you. Yeah, I've been in Bulgaria for a while now, but still liking it.
I hope so still after the video, but... Yeah.
Alright, and my name is Ilko, and this is the YouTube series where I show all of my friends from around the world different aspects of Bulgarian culture. And today, we are reacting to some Bulgarian pop folk music. Are you ready?
Yes,
alright,
so.
Let's get going then. Now.
Кажи честно.
We're starting like very strong, yeah. In the deep water, like literally. Have you heard of Aziz?
No, I have heard of Aziz, but I haven't seen this one before.
You haven't seen the song?
Yeah, I haven't seen any of the videos, but I've heard some songs, yeah.
Yeah. he had like his own style and everything.
Yeah, yeah. I know he's like a cultural kind of phenomenon.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like it so far, it's very nice.
Do you like his look?
Yeah, it's something.
Well, which of the looks do you like the most?
It hasn't changed.
Oh my god. I forgot about that. Oh my god.
I think I like the other one better.
The other one? No, why? Like, this wig though.
Yeah, the wig is fabulous. Yeah.
Look at his makeup though.
I mean, honestly, he pulls it off. Yeah.
Makeup is good though.
Even after like 3 years, you still have to get used to the like chalga kind of sound.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very typical. Not very Bulgarian though, like it's kind of like Indian.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Very scandalous. Yeah. What is this?
Rak-tak-tak. It's like a thing. It doesn't mean anything, basically. I can't like his eyeline. Like this, like.
Yeah.
So what do you think about the song overall, now that it's over?
I'm kind of in shock. It's catchy, but I need some drinks.
How would you rate it? Like from 0 to 10?
Like a 6.
Like a 6? Yeah, oh, that's not a bad... Like,
no, it's bearable.
Yeah. I mean, you wouldn't listen to that on a daily basis.
No.
Not while you wash your dishes.
No, definitely not.
He's an icon to Bulgaria because he broke many stereotypes.
Yeah.
Sometimes you need to be a little bit more shocking. So
exactly.
That,
so it makes an impact.
All right. Well, let's move on to the next one then.
So this is a lot more modern.
Yeah, because it's like from last year and the other one was like 5 or 6 years ago, 7. So she's basically like saying that he sleeps with a lot of women and he can't really
get
like, satisfied with just one. So she's basically like singing, if I had like 100 lives, I'd forgive you for like all the like cheating and everything, but I only have one, so I can't like...
Yeah.
How do you like her look?
I think she looks sick. The denim on denim is great.
You like her?
Yeah. But her eyeshadow is great.
Yeah.
And he looks really good as well.
He's an actor. He's a really good actor. What do you think of the music?
It's actually very nice. I like it. Yeah. It's very catchy. It would be even better if I understood it, but... Yeah. I really like this one, actually.
Yeah. And now she's singing again. How much more? How much longer?
The video is very pretty.
Yeah. I love the the color corrections as well. Oh my god.
Yeah, I like this one a lot better.
Yeah.
But also because the video is more like a story.
Oh, alright. They're mad. And she's just like singing, she's like...
I like how her face is completely straight.
Yeah, she's like, poker face. So she's saying, am I gonna like move on? Am I gonna like...
I think she's planning something else.
Yeah. Oh my god, I knew it. I've never seen the whole
It was, yeah. Good for her.
Filming though.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, what is she like doing? That's scandalous. Oh no.
Damn.
Oh, that's maybe electricity.
Yeah, of course, yeah. It's electrocuted.
Yeah, and I feel like she just imagined all of that. She's like, all of those apples. I have to think about this.
What does the apples mean?
I don't know. Is it like the apple of the forbidden fruit?
But I like this one a lot.
You do? It's great. Yeah. What do you like most about it?
It was very catchy.
Yeah.
And the video is very amazing.
Yeah.
I'll give this one an 8.
Yeah, look at that. Much better. I like this one actually. Like
me too. I might actually add it on Spotify.
Yeah, ooh, look at that. Let's move on to the next one. If you guess correctly how old this singer is, I'm gonna give you 100 laughs.
Okay.
Alright, let's do it.
She almost looks like an alien.
Oh yeah.
How?
A lot of makeup, right?
Yeah.
She's cool though. I like it. I like her. What do you think about her look?
I don't know, I'm gonna stick with alien. The skin looks weird because it's so
softened.
Yeah.
I'd say. Maybe a little
like
bit
edited,
too much.
Yeah.
I like her hair very much, but like, all right.
Yeah.
Thoughts about this look? What do you think about it?
About this?
About this? Yes.
Hey, you do you, girl. It's a little, I don't know. Maybe because I don't know what she's singing, but it seems a little much. I'm never gonna guess how old she is.
No. Well, we still have a little bit of time to think about it.
Yeah. The thing is, I have no idea if she's young or older.
Of course, she has to like sell it. Thoughts about this one overall?
Like, the video was a bit boring.
Yeah,
but there were cool shots, but yeah, I don't know, just a bit empty.
How old would you guess she is by the way she looks?
6.5 hours later.
A question for
100
love.
I think I'm gonna say 19.
19? That might be actually like very close to like the truth. I'm not sure. Let's Google it. Yeah, she's 19.
She's 19.
Oh my god! I need to give you like 100. Oh, congratulations! You just won 100 laps. Look at that.
That's so easy.
So this next song that we're about to listen to, I haven't heard either. Like,
no.
I don't know. I'm about to react to it for the first time as well. But like a friend of mine told me it's like kind of like scandalous and like interesting, provocative.
Yeah.
So we're going to see what happens there. All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it. Oh my god.
The same guy, right?
Yeah. Galin. Yeah, that's Galin. The one that was from the previous song.
I like his hair. He looks like an anime character.
Yeah. Yeah. Kind of slow, I don't know.
I
feel like it's gonna like explode any minute.
Probably,
Oh, right.
That's like...
Oh, the Kirk voice so edited.
I like the sirens in the background, that's cool.
Yeah.
The effects are cool.
So they're basically like very into the game.
Yeah.
Like, he's like, yeah. No chowga, no rap, I'm like a machine.
Honestly, his voice sounds cool.
Yeah. Oh my god.
It's just scandalous, kind of,
yeah.
It looks cool, but it's like a bit much.
Yeah.
Kind of
cool. Oh my god, that's like too much. That's all like what you're thinking about, that's what it is.
Yeah.
I guess.
No, I kind of like the animations, it's cool. Kind of like cartoony.
Yeah. But I feel like it doesn't fit with the whole idea of the video.
Oh yeah, true.
Only when I see you, I know where you're like putting your fingers in. I'm like...
Why is he in like skiing clothes now?
I don't know, like their looks, they don't like make sense. Alright, thoughts?
I think that was like a 5. Yeah.
For me, it would be
Maybe I'm too generous.
Yeah.
No, I would probably never listen.
I didn't like it at all. All right, next one. Well, sorry.
I thought this
was going to be interesting. Oh, those colors.
It sounds really cool.
Is this my man? this is the Lydia. She's like, he's like singing very nice. It's just like a one-time thing. He's only mine.
I like how they sing a line and then they, yeah, all they do is,
yeah.
I don't like the outfits here.
You don't? I feel like
this is cool, but
they're trying to be kind of matching.
I like the girl with the brown hair a lot better than the girl with the black hair.
Oh, maybe. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that.
Sorry. Yeah.
Of course, the child element.
Yeah, the child element.
Always.
These outfits are a bit much.
Yeah. And of course, butts. You need to show them if you want to sell it. Like, butt.
Yeah.
That pillow, I feel sorry for the pillow. Overall, thoughts?
I liked it. There's something that doesn't really make sense, but overall, the song was a bit repetitive. But the video was very nice, and it was kind of catchy, actually.
How would you rate it?
Probably a 6.
A 6.
Kind of the same as with the Aziz.
Yeah, true. Yeah. I agree. And this is like the last song we're going to listen to today. All right, this is like the cherry, like the top of the top.
I'm scared of how you're saying this.
I want to see your opinion about it.
Let's see. Teodora. Jesus,
that's her name, Teodora.
Already starts. Yeah.
So she's saying like, whenever I'm like exploding, you're going to like be silent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's like very into it. What do you think of her?
No, it's weird.
Is it?
Yeah, it's weird.
She's like,
it's just being provocative to get attention.
Yeah, true.
Because the song, I mean, maybe I'm quick to judge. I like this outfit though, this is cool.
Yeah.
It sounds so unoriginal, this bit. Yeah. Like, let's throw in some hip-hop.
Yeah. Yeah, what I was saying.
Yeah.
She's basically saying, I'm super good, I'm going to throw every other childhood singer in the trash can.
Really?
Yeah, that's basically what she's saying.
That's so weird. I like the color backgrounds.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, this one's very nice, the pink one. So much, going on.
What about those two guys? What do you think about them? Like,
it's just strange, yeah.
Yeah, weird, right? Oh, so she's singing in English, you know?
Yeah.
He's like,
I'm not really vibing to
There's no one like you. Yeah, there's no one like her.
Yeah,
like,
no one.
Not very family friendly.
I think we gotta censor this whole video.
But I think I've had enough of this one.
It lasts so long.
Overall thoughts?
No, I didn't like it.
Yeah. Me neither.
I'm not gonna pretend that I did. I don't like it.
How much? From the scale from 0 to 10.
I think I dislike this one the most.
No, look at that one.
Yeah, I think like a 3.
Like 3, yeah.
Galena took the crown.
Yeah, she was your favorite.
She was great.
What do you think about overall, like from all of these songs? What do you think of like pop music?
I expected there to be songs that I'd already heard.
Yeah.
But they're all new ones, so that's very nice.
You should probably sometimes show me like some of the music you listen to in the Netherlands.
Yeah.
And if people like
Dutch R&B or something.
Yeah.
There's a lot of strange music in the Netherlands as well.
Yeah.
So it's cool. Yeah.
I bet. Well, if people want to see like a video of us two, like you showing me some of the Netherlands traditional music, like guys, let us know down in the comments. And if you want to see again another video with my good friend Robin from the Netherlands, make sure to drop a like and a comment down below. And we hope you enjoyed today's video. You can give a like, subscribe if you want. Our social media accounts are gonna be down in the descriptions. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.